In FieldGenius 7, we have improved the project workflow. To create a new project, click the New Project button. This dialog shows all the default project settings. If you agree with them, you can simply enter a name. We're going to call Project Demo. Click OK. This screen allows you to reconnect to the previous instrument or select a different one. We're going to reconnect to the GNSS demo. Now you are on the map screen and ready to take measurements. It is that simple. Now let's look at project creation in a bit more detail. Go back to the Project Manager screen. We're going to create another project. Let's call it Demo 2. You can change the current project setting by going to the Project Setting button. The Project Setting screen gives you four categories. In the unit and scale, you can change the distance and angle units, as well as direction format and scale factor. Once you make any change, you can save them as a default and click OK. The coordinate system category allows you to change horizontal and vertical coordinate system. Click OK to exit. The project file screen provides you an overview of the active raw file, the project automap, and the feature file. For active raw file, you can change the name by editing it, or simply click Generate New Name. You also have option to copy existing raw file from previous projects. The program will give you option to append or overwrite the raw file. For Project Automap, you now have an option to rename the file. Click New to save the setting. You can review the current project setting in the New Project screen and click OK. Now we're back to the map screen. To open an existing project, simply select the project you want and click Open. Review the project files and click Continue. Now we're in the main menu, click Map View, and there you go. Thanks for watching.